May 14th, 2017, they retired my number at Yankee Stadium, and it was a Mother's Day. And that was on purpose. My wife was pregnant with our oldest. I also wanted to honor my mom as well. When you look at all the numbers that have been retired in Yankee history, it's a pretty special group. And I'm just honored to be a part of it.